taken as the survivors were landed at Cherbourg tell their own story of the terrifying ordeal they must have suffered. Words are inadequate.